And now, once again, it's time for your favorite reunion show, Here Is Your Life. And here's your Here Is Your Life host, Guy Smiley.
I'm hiding here at the Avenue P used clothing store, where we're about to give someone the surprise of their life. So as we say in the business, let's get on with the shoe.
Wow, that's Guy Smiley. Hey, Guy, whose life is it anyway?
Well, it's none other than yours. Here is your life sneaker!
Yes! It can't be!
It can! It can, and it is! Now, sneaker, let us see if you recognize this voice.
There are two things I always wanted a sneaker to be. A good-looking and a comfortable.
Oh, it isn't.
It is! From Rome, New York, the lady who decided what you were going to look like, Rita Rucci!
Oh, come on in here, Rita!
Yes, tell us, Ms. Rucci.
Yes, easy.
How did you do it?
Oh, well, first I took a pencil and a paper, and I drew this line here and that line there. I just love drawing sneakers. Oh, yeah.
Wonderful,
yeah.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Ms. Rucci. Yes. Okay, get off. Sneaker, after Ms. Rucci was finished drawing you, you were ready to start being made.
Mm.
Now, can you recognize this voice?
From the moment I started a stitching sneaker, I knew he was a shoe with a soul.
No.
Yes, direct from the garment district, here's the man who made you Gyro, Spiniopoulos.
Oh, Gyro.
Hello, my friend. Yeah, good to see you. Here's a piece of the material I cut a sneaker from. From the beginning, I knew he was a cutout to be great.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Spiniopoulos.
Anytime.
Thank you. And so, sneaker, and so the big moment came. You were ready to be worn. And here she is, the first person that wore you.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, we brought her back. Please welcome little Lizzie Hammertoe, now a grown-up insurance salesperson from Manhattan, Kansas.
Nice to see you toes again.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah,
thank
you
very
much. We used to walk to school together, guys.
Yes. Wonderful, wonderful.
Did you know that? We used to walk to school together.
Yes, Sneaker, you used to walk to school together, but little by little, little Lizzie's foot grew. It grew too big for you.
Mm.
And you became uncomfortable.
Yeah, how well I remember. I gave her a blister.
Sad but true. And one day on her way home from school, little Lizzie had to take you off.
Mm.
And then she lost you.
Yeah. It was the saddest day of my life.
A sad day indeed,
yeah.
Because she wasn't the only one you lost. There was someone else who had always been by your side.
Yeah.
You were a real pair.
Yeah, we sure were. He was like my twin brother until we lost each other.
Well, get ready, because here he is. We found him.
You couldn't have.
We did find him. Here he is from the Mineola Museum of Contemporary Art, formerly a left sneaker, now a modern sculpture. Come on in.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Hi, right?
Hi, left. Gee, you look pretty good.
Well, some people call me a masterpiece.
Wonderful, wonderful. Thank you very much. All right. Life can be funny that way.
Yeah.
Your other half went on to fame and fortune, but things haven't gone so well for you, have they?
No, they haven't.
You were worn until you were worn out. And then nobody wanted you anymore.
What do you mean nobody wants him? Why, he's just what I'm looking for.
I am?
Oh?
Yeah. You'll be perfect for my rotten sneaker collection.
Did you hear that, folks? Someone wants Sneaker.
Oh,
yes.
Boy.
It looks like he's not washed up after all.
Washed up? Lucky thing he isn't, or I wouldn't have him.
Well, there you have it, folks. This has been your life, Sneaker. Wonderful. Yes, come on in, everybody. And to help you remember this, we're giving you a memory book and a love